was going to sit out the last set, and then I said, hey, what about Steve Barnwell's horse? So once in a while, we'll take some more.